Chesapeake police say a moped rider involved in a crash Friday night has died. Officers responded to the intersection of Atlantic Avenue and Strawberry Lane. Paramedics took 54-year-old Mark Powers to the hospital where he later died. Police are investigating whether he died from a medical emergency or as a result of the crash.